Here in mid-Michigan, a Midland teenager is in custody after a deadly crash over the weekend. Investigators say that happened early Saturday morning on West Chippewa Road, east of Magruder Road. The Sheriff's Department says a 19-year-old man was killed and another 19-year-old is now in jail facing charges of operating a motor vehicle causing death. We're expecting to learn more from the sheriff later today. Be sure to stay with us for updates.